I got my bachelor's degree from Central Michigan University, majoring in math and minoring in chemistry. I got my master's degree from Central Michigan University. I've taken classes, some at U of M, some at Rochester University, some at Sonoma State University, some math classes that they've had here at the local junior college in town. And I've been teaching for 37 years altogether.